coming real, it's the next episode.
Couldn't get this off without the lady.
Honestly, you haven't seen my best work, and I'd really like another chance to... Okay, there was a guy just now who looked completely weird. Freaky. Well, next time I hope to... I am... Thank you anyway.
No me lo creo. My downswing. Man, sometimes I wish I wasn't so photogenic. These associate producers, you give them an inch.
Get out of here!
Hey,
where do you think you're going?
Boston-Berg.
To be on set for once. Did I tell you I have a living golf coach at my place in Milan now?
Citizens reported disturbance at the
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Come on, here's a case for bringing back lobotomy.
Word up! Hey, is that it, Mrs. Thornhill?
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your museum of dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon! I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
God, Christ. Get a grip.
me my car!
That shook me up.
Oh, Jesus!
Blimey, you look a bit...
Shit! Cops!
We got eyes. We're in pursuit.
Undulating bright and massive. Now the sound of an Australian tune whirled in a rip. Before that, two leaders of the British bass scene. It was Mount Kimby and Full Tap. The track's made to sway. The track dominated the
land. It's over!
Casting live across us.
See this?
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who plays golf at midnight?
That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you. Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
We'll need a vehicle first, unless you're looking for a piggyback. I'll see what I can conjure up.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life strewn all over the front yard. Man, just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. Can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
I take it you're leaving your underwear in the driveway then?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Trevor.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What? What is that?
kicked.
Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And have you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Hey, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I'm not sure I'm your boy for moral compass questions.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So, let me get this straight. You're pissed because she's a...
If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
What will it take for you to use public transit?
Transit news.
Police pulled over a car on the Del Perro freeway. They discovered a decomposing...
Give me strength!
I looked over and the car was full of flies.
The woman said she had every intention of burying the body soon. She brought in the last few days in the car.
The Los Angeles Transportation Authority announced a new campaign to encourage people to take public transit.
We know many of you feel that only losers take the bus or train in this town, and in many ways that's true. But what will it take for you to take the bus? Take the bus.
My God!
Jesus.
shouldn't follow anyone, period. Neither should you.
Thank you.
sometimes you want nothing more than a glib ending and a plastic resolution to everything. Keep dreaming, America. It's time for my training montage.
We have a civilian in need of assistance on, Greenwich Place.
Great! Police!
Not right, Holmes.
Jesus, you're the apocalypse I worry about, friend. That is the Second and First Amendment rolled into one. Now, don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
See me.
yourselves to blame.
It's like, you know, when your girl gets drunk, don't argue with her. That shit'll go through.
I'm saying, man, forget about it. Just keep riding up on this more
fun. That's not so much. You know, like on the Nature Channel, like, you know, when the lion's just on this shit. Don't think on that while you listen to this next track. Yo, it's time to stand up right now.